When grandfather was visiting a friend, he came upon a noisy scene at the garden gate. People were shouting, hurling stones and brandishing things. Grandfather was in the time to save the chameleon from the certain death and brought the little reptile home. Henry was willing to take food from a hand. When the papas in the wood garden were ripe, grandmother usually sent a basket of them to Miss Gosh, who was principal of a nursery school.
May I come in?
Yes, come in.
But Henry made his way to a window.